Grandma, Grandpa, look.
I'm like, I can't really get. I don't.
You just move. Grandpa, would you jump in with him? Oh yeah, no, get in there. Yes.
I'm like, I kind of lost Joe.
In 3, 2.
Okay, and now we can start pulling people down to fill in everything.
Come down a little bit, fill in around you.
Yep, and then we'll put Mom and Dad on either side and sit.
Oh my gosh, here comes Mr. Young.
If I counted, I'd be up to 100 right now. He is like looking at her so sweetly. So blatantly obvious.
Supposed to be.
So blatantly obvious with those two. I pretty much told him at his.
Oh, jeez Louise.
What? I hope you heard that.
You told him his mission homecoming.
Yeah, his homecoming. I told
him. Said his farewell.
Oh, sorry. Homecoming. I told him. It's like, you're going to be married in the next year.
Well, it was so obvious that he was so in love with her then. He
oh my
god.
I
want
to tell him that so bad. I want to tell him that. I'm going to tell him when I get home. I'm going to pull him aside and be like, hey, I told you so. I told you you were going to get married in the next year. I told you. I can tell. I was sitting there watching him at his homecoming, like with her, and I'm like, yep, gotcha.
Sherilyn's brother.
No. I don't know who that is.
I told Megan.
He's always at their house.
Oh, is that Sherilyn's brother? Oh, okay.
I think so.
I didn't realize that. Okay, Kevin, you're blocking her camera.
No, it's okay. Actually, people in the receiving line. No offense. There it is again. Aw, she's struggling with that dress. I feel bad.
She took her shoes off. So the dress is longer than it was when she had her shoes on. So it keeps, she keeps stepping on it, and then the bustle keeps pulling it back.
Dude, by
she
this
sure
point, I wanted
though.
To like change out of my wedding dress. I'm like, I'm done. No more. No.